Listen. As we enter, come make we take upon the biggest adventure.
Must be dementia that you ever thought you could touch our credentials. What's the initials?
QB Jam Rock, the lyrical official. Send out the
Yo, what is going on, guys? This is Match Misery 007 and welcome back to the channel. Okay, guys, what I've got for you today is an absolute sick glitch, okay? What we are going to be doing, we're going to be duplicating our aeroplanes, okay? So we're going to be able to claim half of that money back that we paid for each of these aeroplanes. So as you can see, this bad boy cost me £5 million. I'm going to duplicate that and pretty much sell the original and keep the copy. So guys, you can pretty much make half of the money back on every vehicle that you have bought in the hangar, okay? Apart from the Pegasus vehicle, okay? So it's really, really cool glitch. Yeah, so please guys, hit the like and subscribe if you haven't, because this is damn sick. So guys, at this stage, all we're going to do is we're going to bring up our phone. We're going to phone the mechanic and we're going to request one of our cars. Now, the car that you are requesting does not want to be coming out of the MOC or the hangar. So as you see, I'm just going to request a free Elegy from the Eclipse Towers. Now, guys, you do need the workshop in your hangar, because we are going to, you know, we're pretty much going to sell the vehicle, so you do need that workshop in your hangar, or the mod shop, whatever you want to call it. So guys, once that Elegy, you know, your mechanic has said the Elegy or the vehicle that you've chosen has arrived, all we're going to do is make our way up to that vehicle, and once we're there, guys, you want to destroy the vehicle. So as you can see, I'm just going to bring up my RPG and I'm going to blow that vehicle up. Okay, so once you've blown the vehicle up, you can see your personal vehicle has been destroyed. All you want to do now, guys, is make your way back to the hangar. Just want to let you guys know that the car duplication on my last video, that is still currently working, so also check that, guys. But for now, all we're gonna do is gonna walk back into the hangar, okay? Now guys, what you want to do at this stage, once you're in the hangar, you want to go and enter the vehicle, you know, the aeroplane that you are going to duplicate, okay? Like I said, this bad boy cost me $5 million, so this is the one I'm going to go for now. But like I said, you can pretty much duplicate any of the aeroplanes that you've bought. So at this stage, what you want to do is, once you've entered the vehicle you're going to duplicate, bring up your phone and phone the insurance. And it's going to say Eclipse. Press that once and just hover over the LGR8. Hover it over, all you want to do is press right on the trigger and then A. Right on the trigger, then A. And what that's going to do, it's going to show us outside in the plane. Okay, now this, guys, is our copy. The original is still in our hangar. So all you want to do now is take that vehicle straight back into the hangar, okay? Just take the aeroplane straight back into the hangar. So don't forget, guys, you do need the mod shop in your hangar, because we do obviously want to sell these vehicles. Thank you. Okay. Right. So what we're going to do now is just going to go over to storage. So as you can see, the Tula there, my £5 million plane is there. So I'm going to go over to the storage. And as you can see in a minute, is that I have in fact got the duplicate there. Okay, so go to storage. There it is, Tula. So I'm going to bring that to the floor. I'm just going to make room for it, just to put them both together so you can actually see that the duplicate is successful. Now you can do this with all your planes, don't forget guys, okay? So I'm going to sit it just there. Boom. There is the duplicate, okay? Now guys, all you'd have to do now is go to your original, okay? You just go to your original. Now guys, unfortunately I've hit my daily sell limit, because your sell limit is going to work exactly the same as your cars do, okay? So if you've hit your limit, you've hit your limit. So you'll just have to wait until obviously your 30 hours is up, or whatever limit you guys are on, okay? But as you can see, the duplicate's there, so I am free to sell the original. So guys, if you haven't hit your limit, you won't have any issues. You'll be able to pretty much just copy every plane that you've bought, or just keep buying a new plane and keep getting half your money back, okay? So it's pretty damn sick. I'm gonna go and try now and sell, just to show you, you know, I'm pretty much on my limit. I just have to quickly work out which one was my original. The original is on the left hand side. But isn't it pretty sick? Okay, so as you can see, it 100% works. Now guys, I hit this on the first time, okay? I hit this first time, so it is really easy. Like I said, you know, if you're not sure, just play the video back, okay? Just play the video back. I'm just going to show you, I did actually hit my limit, okay? So I went to sell, you have reached your daily. Otherwise, guys, I would have just probably made like £2.5 million back off that airplane. So unfortunately, I can't show you selling it, but guys, you'll see that yourself, you know? You can do it yourself now. And that's pretty much it, guys, for me. Definitely hit that like, guys. Subscribe if you haven't. I bring you, you know, some shit hot glitches. And definitely check out that last video. It's still currently working. And that's me. Cheers.